Are you using the Reef Lite WordPress theme and want to see what you get in the Pro version? Or you are just considering this theme for your website? Either way, you are in the right place. In this video, you will discover at least 10 reasons why you should use the Pro version instead of the Reef Lite, and how to upgrade in just a few clicks without losing content or any settings. Let's get started. With the Pro version, you'll have unlimited color options that you can set to your own preferences. After accessing the options of each section in the customizer, you will discover a color menu which gives you access to a lot of color settings. Here, you can change the colors of the background, title, text and other specific elements. With the Reef Lite, the only thing you can change is the background color. The background of your Pro version will have one more option you can choose: image and slider options available for both versions, and the video background, that is a stunning feature, is available only for premium users to enhance the visual experience on your site. Upload a video here, MP4 format, and set it as your background to see how it works. My recommendation is to upload a short video with at least full HD resolution. The footer copyright field is editable only in the Pro version, and there is a custom Google Analytics field too, where you can paste your own code. Moreover, you can set to display featured images in posts and pages. And after you choose to enable this option, here is how it works. This is the featured image that will be shown in the header area of each blog post if it's set. Only the Pro version will give you access to extra front page sections, and the portfolio is one of them. Here, you can showcase your work effectively and in an attractive way that your prospective clients will love. Price. What is the price of your service and product? Packages section will be the well-designed section to answer this question. You can set as many packages as you want here, with custom colors for each. Email marketing? Sure, this section is meant to give you the ability to set a visible subscribe section with ease, right on your homepage. The Pro version only will give you access to a new section, which you can use to display shortcode-based custom content on your homepage. Fill up the fields with your own text, then paste your shortcode here. It can be an image slider, a form, a button, or any other shortcode-based element. Let your visitors find the location of your business by viewing this section, where you can set a Google map showing your address. Install the WordPress Google Maps plugin for free and you'll get more advanced options. There is a default form in your contact section generated with our Pirate Forms plugin. And in the Pro version of the Reef WordPress theme, you can change the placeholder name in each field with your own. don't like the order of your homepage sections, with the Pro version you are able to change the position of each section in the Sections Order menu. After all these amazing features revealed, let's see how to upgrade your free Zerif Lite theme to Pro. Go back to your WordPress dashboard and upload your premium theme in Appearance, Themes. Install and then activate it. That's it, done. From now on, you can use all the amazing features mentioned in this video.